sorry, babe. I'm an ambitious girl.
I'm singing in the rain. Just singing in.
Liberty City is in shock today as the convoy emergency services deal with the aftermath of a devastating convoy on a police convoy this morning. As yet, no details have been released of a convoy being transferred in the convoy, and no group has claimed responsibility. The convoy left police headquarters early this morning for a routine transfer of felons to Liberty Penitentiary. The convoy lays on the Callahan Bridge, leaving few witnesses, and the convoy severely damaged. Some of the convicts are thought to have perished in the explosion that followed the initial convoy releases. With the Porter Tunnel project falling behind schedule, this disaster leaves Portland isolated from the rest.
Come on! Señor Dickhead! It's no problem to kill you! Señor Dickhead!
Damn, it feels good to be a gangster. A real gangster-ass nigga plays his card.
I know a place on the edge of the red light district where we can lay low. But my hands are all messed up, so you better drive, brother. But my hands are all messed up, so you better drive, brother.
What the hell do you think you're doing? Señor Dickhead! Señor Dickhead!
Wait here, man, while I go in and talk to Luigi.
Damn, it feels good.
Any time, any place.
Suspects on foot.
This is LCPD.
Hell no.
Damn, it feels good to be a gangster. A real gangster ass nigga plays his